Мишпахтейну channel is broadcasting now. Today we are going to introduce you the city of growing champions, the place of willpower and strength to you. Our city inspires and attracts millions of people from different parts of our planet.
Annually, Kazan hosts world-class sporting events such as Universiade, Formula One on the water, FINA and FIFA events and others. There are plethora of sports facilities and great opportunities. Several world records were set and beaten here.
So, welcome to Kazan, one of the most vibrant and dynamic sports cities of the world.
I'm going to tell you about Universiade, which was held in Kazan in 2013. Actually, I'm staying in front of those buildings, which were called the Universiade Village. The construction started in June 2009 and finished in 2011.
The village can accommodate 14,500 sportsmen and has a stadium, a canteen, some markets, a pharmacy, a post office. It's also provided with high-speed Wi-Fi for the students of Kapufu to contact their relatives and friends. The students of Kapufu are living in these campuses because a lot of them came from different countries to study in our universities. As you know, the final championship was held in Kazan this summer and the athletes stayed in this Universiade village. Another thing worth mentioning is the opening of the Universiade Museum. Everyone who's keen on sport, both tourists and locals, can come here to see the achievements of the Universiade. This place contributes to Kazan's reputation as the sport capital of Russia.
As you know, FINA is an international organization for swimming. This year, FINA set up Water Sports World Championship 2015 in Kazan. This event has become absolutely beneficial for the city, making a great contribution to its development, and now our city can boast a lot of up-to-date sports facilities.
We are at the embankment of Kazanka River. The place itself has been chosen not just by chance. Right here, FINA World Championship 2015 took place. Sportsmen were jumping down from the 27-meter high tower straight into the river. This kind of sport is called high diving. Many people say that it was the most spectacular competition of all the championship. Sportsmen were diving confidently and fearlessly. Apart from high diving, open water swimming also took place on this location, on the Kazanka River.
The competition went successfully. Moreover, as a result, the city now has a lot of modernized water sports venues. This provides citizens with various opportunities to take up water sports and enjoy the great condition of high-quality tools and training equipment.
I want to tell you about football in Kazan. It is a well-known fact that the 2018 FIFA World Cup will be held in Russia, and it is Kazan, my native town, that will host several matches of this championship.
In fact, Kazan is a city with rich football traditions. It is famous in football world thanks to the achievements of Rubin Football Club. This club was founded in 1958, and now it is one of the leaders in the Russian football scene. Rubin has been champion of Russia twice. It won one cup and two super cups of our country. Rubin is famous in Europe as well as in Russia, owing to victories over such world-known teams as Barcelona, Chelsea, Tottenham, Inter Milan, Atletico Madrid, Dynamo Kyiv. All Russia is proud of Rubin Football Club, which glorified Kazan. It is supported by more than a million fans.
Behind me you can see the new stadium of Rubin Football Club. It's Kazan Arena, one of the best sports venues in Russia. It contains about 45,000 seats for supporters.
From my point of view, it is the right decision to hold part of the 2018 FIFA World Cup in Kazan. It's well known that Kazan was the host of world-class sporting events. Kazanians are very hospitable and there are thousands of football lovers in my native town. And I'm absolutely sure that the World Cup will be a success.
It is common knowledge that the best way to learn a foreign language and improve it is to communicate with native speakers. Nowadays, we teenagers living in Kazan has a great opportunity to do it because our hometown hosts a lot of major international sporting events. It's not by chance that Kazan is called the sports capital of Russia and world known as the city of sport lovers.
A lot of young Kazanians are enthusiastic about sports as well as English. Major sports events held in our city help get rid of barriers and contribute to both sport development and mastering foreign languages. Besides, they promote better understanding of other cultures and traditions.
We are proud of our city and look forward to the continued success of big sporting events.